The rat rode smartly across and made fast. Then he held up his forepaws. The mole stepped gingerly down.
"Lean on that," he said. "Now then, step lively."
And the mole, to his surprise and rapture, found himself actually seated in a wicker chair at the stern of a real boat.
"This has been a wonderful day,"
said he as the rat shoved off and took to the oars again.
"Do you know, I've never been in a boat in all my life."
"What?"
cried the rat, open-mouthed.
"Never been in a... You never... Well, I...
What have you been doing, then?"
"Is it so nice as all that?"
asked the mole, shyly, though he was quite prepared to believe it, as he leaned back in his seat and surveyed the cushions, the oars, the rowlocks, and all the fascinating fittings, and felt the boat sway lightly under him.
"Nice? It's the only thing," said the rat solemnly, as he leaned forward for his stroke.
"Believe me, my young friend, there is nothing, absolutely nothing, half so much worth this doing as simply messing about in boats. Simply messing," he went on dreamily. "Messing about in boats, messing."
"Look ahead, rat!" cried the mole suddenly.